I know some guardians better than I know.
Warlock, your skill in battle and your skill with light are the same. This will grow your light. Come back stronger.
Did you show the darkness what light can do? Don't waste it. Don't waste it. Not gone.
Greetings. Remember what we fight for.
What can I do for you, Guardian? Excellent choice. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Guardian.
It's the Chosen One. Slay any hive gods lately? Yeah, that was made for you.
Still can't believe what they did to his robe. Treated it like a trophy.
Even a puffed-up cryptarch doesn't deserve to end up like that. Nobody does. I was out of ideas, so I showed Rahul what you found. His face when he found out. Like it had happened to him. A couple hours later, I get some coordinates on my terminal for a fallen transmat pad in the EDZ. I can't read where it's pointing, but it's somewhere they don't want you to be. This is our chance. Head back across the pond, use that transmat, and get ready for trouble. Got a dead orbit rush refit waiting. You want something? You and I both know you deserve a new ship, right?
I need to pick up that drive over from the Banshee. Someone should be 8 sets of inventory on 3 manifests. You know how Banshee is. He probably won't remember the order at first. I prepped you a copy of the order manifests and a message with my signature and authorization.
That should do it.
If there's any confusion, just get me on the line and I'll clear it up from there.
Okay, got your signal. Where'd you end up? Oh, my cotton socks. The Cosmodrome. Sit tight there. I scrambled your location. Zavala won't know you're breaking the quarantine on old Russia. Do me a solid and stick to the wall, okay? All hell's gonna break loose if the big guy finds out you're there. Meantime, I'll keep you covered. See if you can find any clues nearby. And track down the fallen bastards that did this. After all, you've got some practice. That's where your ghost found you, huh? Wonder if you were part of the Exodus or someone who came along after. Someone who picked the wrong place to hide from the fallen.